We are living in a godless world. There is no center to guide the world. There is no center to tell us what is right, what is wrong. Because when you remove God, there is no more center. Everybody becomes a center of reference. If we are the center of reference, that is why relativism is the consequence of rejection of God. In relativism, therefore, because there is no center, there is no point where we can take a reference, you become the reference point. And if you become the reference point, then we do not know what is right, what is wrong. So everybody is having their own ideas, having their own views, and then we end up in amorality, because it all depends now on personal preference. So that's why the world is so divided. That's why the world can never agree, because everybody is the measure of what is right. So that's why humanity is so divided today. And only so divided, humanity has no purpose, because we are not living for life hereafter, we are not living for eternal life, because when you die, you are finished, you are just integrated back into the universe, or you just disappear from the face of the earth. So there is no purpose beyond this life, just live for this life. And that is the reason why Jesus is warning us, disasters will strike humanity. If we are not careful, if we don't arrest the situation, all these things that we are seeing, the world will be destroyed. Because now every man is for himself. The world is about myself, as individuals, about myself, my happiness. This is counterproductive. All these natural disasters and this climate warming, all because of selfishness of men. In the end, we will destroy our families, we destroy marriages, we destroy life, we use technology and abuse technology. At the end of the day, the world will be destroyed by us, not by God. And so today we are asked to stand firm, stand erect, hold your heads high, continue to uphold and do what we can to turn the situation around.